That's dedication, learning French just for you.
Avec Michel, voici Jason Castro.
Michel, ma belle, these are words that go together well. Ma Michel, Michel, ma belle, sont des mots qui vont très bien ensemble, très bien ensemble. I love you, I love you, I love you, that's all I wanna say. Until I find a way, I will say the only words I know that you'll understand. And Michel, ma belle, sont des mots qui vont très bien ensemble, I need to make you see. Oh, what you mean to me. And until I do, I'm hoping you will know what I mean. I love you. Oh, I want you, I want you, I want you. I think you know by now I'll get to you somehow. And until I do, I'm hoping you will know what I mean. My mission.
Yo, Jason Castro. What's up, man? All right, good choice, Michelle. I mean, I love the songs. A little interesting for me, for you, because I'm very subdued by you this time. I don't know, man. I don't know if I really, really got it. It was just all right for me, man. I didn't feel like you were really connected with it that much either. I don't know, right?
Yeah, it was all right for me, too. I mean, just this week was kind of came really fast. I didn't have a lot of time, so I mean,
it snuck up on you.
Yeah, it really
kind of like Simon does. Yeah, it sneaks up on you.
Well, Jason, you have a very distinct charm about you, and that's why a lot of these girls are falling in love with you. Having said that, I feel like you get a little disconnected when you're away from your guitar, and I feel that it gets a little, it's just a little uncomfortable for me, and it became an intimate song that became more like a polka almost. It's a very sing song, and it was a little awkward for me, and I think that you've got to work a little bit on that, because it just didn't connect with the audience as well.
Carl?
This is a very weird show tonight, and I'm not sure it was such a good idea doing Beatles again, because we had such a great memory from last week, and this is all getting a bit strange. Where you're lucky is that this is a TV show, not a radio show, because your face sold that.
Yeah. Because
as Paula said, what you have, Jason, and I like you a lot, is that you're very charming and you're not obnoxious. And it's your kind of goofiness that makes it work. Because if I was just listening to that French-English version of the song on the radio, it would be off.
I tell you though, Carl, man, it's not so much. It's not so much the songs. It could be Beatle night every night. They just need to sing these songs, man.
Connect.
Like there's no tomorrow, Paula.
All right, we're done.
We know the name of the record.
Jason Castro. All right, give out the numbers in French. No English? Okay. 1-866-IDOL-08, 1-866-436-5708. Or you can text the word VOTE to 5708.